is one of my favorite superstars today.
Hey.
massive presence in the women's division. And their opponent from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Gonzalez. Hard to name a faster ascent to the top of NXT. Just over a year after her debut, she became NXT Women's Champion. She handed Io Shirai her first singles pinfall loss in nearly 2 years to become NXT Women's Champion. Underway, eliminations occur until there is only one superstar remaining.
Michael, you need to have eyes in the back of your head during a match like this. And it probably wouldn't hurt to have them on the sides, too.
Legs caught. Oh, man, right on the jaw.
Thank you.
the suplex.
Oh, that's going to sting.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, my. Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it? Oh, yeah. I like it.
It's not even Saturday night. I'm sure you do.
She manages to get control.
Oh, the ring just knocked right out with that.
Fisherman suplex. Incredible. Oh, ouch.
Spinning it right hand. Turns back, storms attack.
She's getting fired up. Ready to fit what she's got. T.O.
Flipping center.
Double flapjack. Oh, my.
Sent out of the ring. Not sure. She wants to be here.
Has been eliminated.
Brilliant. Right to the... She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
Sunset bomb.
Aaron Terry keeps mounting on Sonya.
Yeah, Bliss is giving everything she has left.
Now a pin for the championship.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Look at this. DDT.
Alexa might decide it. Right here. Inverted face lock.
Driven down with an elk. That can do blue. The power of Bianca Belair. Cody! The kiss of death.
Did Belair just close this out?
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Belair.
Alexa Bliss.
This one.
Slice bread. Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Belair now trying to capitalize. Oh, just turned that around. Oh, foot just stomping down.
She was looking hot.
Shotzi perched up top.
Oh, dangerous thinking.
She comes up empty.
Shotzi able to...
Hammerlock. Connecting on the DDT.
And Bianca felt the full force of that.